You're watching Minity Maths. In this video we are going to show you how to find the area of a triangle when given the vertical height and base length. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. There are numerous ways to find the length of a triangle. In this video we are going to focus on the basic formula which we can use when we already know the vertical height and the length of the base. Let's have a look at this triangle. B represents the length of the base, and H represents the height. Notice that the height is not a length of one of the sides here, it is the perpendicular height, in other words, the vertical height of the triangle. This means the height is measured from the base at a right angle. When we know these measurements, we can use this formula for working out the area of the triangle. We multiply the base with the height and then halve it. You can also write the formula in this way. Both of these are the same, as we are halving the base times the height. Let's have a look at an example. This triangle has a base length of 11 cm and a height of 5 cm. Let's use the formula to calculate the area by substituting in the values of the measurements we have been given. Don't forget to include the squared units in your answer, in this case centimeters squared. But why does this formula work? Well, if we create a duplicate of this triangle and fit them both together, we can see this makes a parallelogram. If you need to, watch our video about how to find the area of a parallelogram, linked above. The formula for a parallelogram is base times perpendicular height. Remember, the parallelogram is made up of two of the same triangles. Therefore, the area of the triangle would be half of the area of the parallelogram. So, half of the base times height. Now have a look at this example. Notice we are given a third length here of 9 meters. Well, we can actually ignore this as it is not the perpendicular height, and it is not the base which the height has been measured from. Let's use the formula to calculate the area. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe for weekly videos.